Wait, I think we just got into a fight. We just got into a battle.
What?
So we're in a 1v3.
Isn't it either a grade 1 or a grade 5 gold hoarder, by the way?
It'll be a pretty simple takedown. Just pull up at the front.
They're facing us, so...
Yeah.
They're sailing. They're about to sail.
Oh, I see. I see. Get your shear ready. They're going for it, mate. They're getting out of here.
You gotta go fight them then. Are they fighting or are they just talking?
Oh, they've allied.
Wow, that's fucking boring, isn't it?
Go hard left.
Yeah, hard left. And they're both coming at us. That's fucking hilarious, mate. That's hilarious, that.
Galleon still take one chain shot, thankfully. Yeah, they had to help the sloop in some way.
Already at a disadvantage as a sloop against the galleon, and then they team up with a two-man sloop.
Yeah, I guess we'll take the sloop first.
Hey, help us! Help us against the sloop! Hey!
The sloop's dangerous, man. Are they running back towards the galley? No, can't.
No, the galleon's... No, what the fuck is this?
No, the galley's chilling. I'm saying the sloop has now gone, let's go back for reinforcements.
Let me see if I can...
I'll keep range and I'll...
Yeah, I'm just going to swim over to... Dude, look at them. What is this? They're all wearing wild rose. Okay, so these guys are watching ladders. You know what? Just kill me. Let me go back to my boat.
Hey.
Wait, you must be doing something. Oh. They're turning way too far right. You're better off getting them.
Nope. Going too far left. I think I got it. Do some shenanigans.
You know, I was thinking, that's what I'm saying. The galleon's going so slow. Why don't you just... Oh.
Dude, it wouldn't let me sprint. I'm going to sword lunge off then, because I brought out sword to combat his sword.
I'm coming as well. I'm boarding the right ladder as well.
Good one. I tried to get the anchor, but it didn't let me.
He's dead.
Nice.
Anchor. Both dead.
Now fight the galleon, I guess. Yeah. Left side.
He sniped.
They're shooting at you though, not me.
Yeah, I'm on the ladder, I'm just chilling. He's looking at me. He can climb up. He's reloading. I went back down the ladder again. Panicking. One's dead, only one left. Oh, that's crazy, that.
I'm dumping their loot off their boat.
No, that's what I said. There's only like 30 cannonballs left. Just dump all the loot off and then take all the cannonballs as much as you can. Like, start firing at fire the cannons at the galleon. Just waste everything. So they literally don't have anything to use. Cannoning. I don't know what they're cannoning though.
What is this? This is buggy business. I don't know what this galleon's trying.
That's what I mean.
I really want to sink them. But I don't.
It's so annoying because every time we go for a full send, they go over to the galleon. And the thing is with galleons, right? If it was just a galleon, fair enough, we can win. But that there's six people against two. Now, the likelihood is all they have to do is swarm you. They don't even have to be good at the game. They just swarm you and then you lose.
Mm-hmm. The sloop just sailed into the island. No, wait. Oh, they've just pulled it back. Oh, hey. No, they did hit. Galleon is still within. Oh.
Hit me. I'm dead.
Okay, I'm leaving you. Lunging off.
I hit him on the cannon, I'm pretty sure he's dead. I hit him on the steering wheel as well, I think he's dead.
No, one of them's still alive. Both of them still alive.
Oh, I got a bunch of hit markers there. I don't know how.
Killed one.
Nice, good job. See if you can get the anchor down.
They talk about my one taps. And I think for me, aiming is so easy.
He one blunted me!
Oh no.
Ah!
Back on.
Galleon's here.
Is it really? Oh my god, man.
It's okay though. We'll board the sloop again. We'll be fine.
I'm saying, oh my god, it's like, okay, so we start fighting again.
Wait, I think we just got into a fight. We just got into a battle.
What?
So we're in a 1v3. That ship dead ahead is the one we're taking on.
Yeah,
one
no, with, I see it.
On
I see
the
it.
Athena flag.
Be careful behind us, by the way.
So I'm going to just try and board the Athena. That's all I can do.
Man, you can't make it up. 1v3. 1v2. Ah, shit. Nah, man. You need another guy. You need another guy. You need a 1v3. I'm just constantly repairing and shit. Oh, we're getting master shot as well. Careful.
Shooting off to them.
Sail.
I'm on board.
Nice.
This game is so buggy!
Are the sloops on our ass?
Okay, right, let me go on the f***ing sloop then. Now they're all all guns blazing, right?
Oh no, oh, he's just turning. How big is the radius of this circle?
And this, the Athena's actually sitting away. Letting them do it for us.
They're cowering. They're literally cowering at the distance.
Oh my god, bro. Bro, this is so fucked.
I'm on the left side. He's on the front. He's seen us.
Hello, how are you? I am under the water.
Oh my god. What? Oh my god. They all watch on ladders with the bombs.
Dude, I can't get up.
You can't.
Drop their anchor.
Oh, you dropped their anchor.
Killed one. Killed two.
I can't. I'm getting black screen and the thing.
Killed them again.
One second.
This game is. This is so stuttery. I'm in hell. Oh fuck it. Firebomb.
Come back. The map thing. It didn't even give us time to go back into the circle. We've sunk.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Bro, we were outside the circle a tiny bit. It didn't even give me a chance to turn back in, dude. Wait, what, then what happens? I'm respawning.
Wait, what? Yeah.
Huh? So we don't even get to do anything. I saw we were literally just outside the circle and the screen went blank. This is the first time I've obviously experienced this. And I went, okay, cool.
It doesn't happen that fast.
I went to turn left. And as I'm turning left, yeah, look, I'll show you exactly how. I can't even mark. Can I mark them? So imagine the boat where it is now is the zone, right? We were here.
That is a bit, a fair bit.
I'm turning left as I'm doing it. It dies.
Like that was so easy to win as well.
Well, it was easy to win, but it was cringe because every time we were actually doing something to the sloop, the galleon would come back. Galleon's lurking, then we get a battle. Okay, there isn't a way you can pause it, is there? Like you can pause the thing? You can't pause it. So that is probably one of the worst case scenarios.
It happened and it was probably, you know, fair game. But the situation was just fucked.